Sonny Digital.
What you got?
Getting brave while I'm talking on the phone. Spend money when you're running this long. Real street niggas ain't no clowns. We at the top where we belong. Brand Lee Rose for strong. Throwing up dollar, I'm strong. When the club about to hear this song.
This your boy Sonny Digital. Kicking it with the Daily Pursuit. Shout out to DJ and Smiley. Y'all fuck with him.
I stop, okay, cool. Trap door, I know I keep that tune. That racks on racks, I'm motherfucking fool. All around the globe, ain't on TV. And when you look, you see YC. Hey, that nigga just wishing they were me. YC. Ran too big from a motherfucking
G. It's your boy, Sonny Digital, producer, racks on racks. Many more shit coming left and right, so y'all look out for that, though. Racks, it came about almost a year ago. YC had hit me up, he had emailed me. After I had sent him the beat, he had emailed me and then, told me about the record and everything. I sent him the tracked out files to it. He pulled up on me, let me hear it, then after that, we just gone from there, you know what I'm saying? I had been being called it before Rax, but, you know, after Rax kind of blew up, though, the world calling me, it was just kind of, you know, kind of funny, kind of crazy, but it's something I expected, though, so it's nothing new to me, you know what I'm saying? I ain't famous personally. I don't think I'm famous, you know what I'm saying? Like, cause I still be out fucking with everybody, you know? But I enjoy both of it, I guess, you know what I'm saying? The money is excellent. For real, it'll change your life from life-changing money. So yeah, I like the money, but you know, I stay true to what I do. So I still like to make my beats, you know what I'm saying? It's about like now 7 years ago, my cousin came down from Michigan and then, when he came down, he was making beats, and I had already been making beats before then, but I was just playing around with it. It was more like a hobby, you know what I'm saying? And so he came down, and then he started making, well, he already had made beats, and I just like kind of picked up from him, and then I just kept on going with the flow, and you know, and shit just started happening slowly but surely, and shit just took off from there. As far as producers, Shorty Red, Drummer Boy, really, that's who I came up to. It started with Shorty Red, you know what I'm saying? That's who I looked up to, and like, I had got a chance to meet him. It was weird, though. It was a good little situation, though, with him. I had met him a while back, though, and then Drummer, met him not too long ago, you know what I'm saying? But I look up, them probably like the main two that I look up to that I can name off top, you know what I'm saying? So, everybody be asking me that, but it's kind of weird now, because I mean, I feel like I done produced for everybody already, you know what I'm saying? So, it ain't really nobody who I specifically just want to produce for, you know what I'm saying? Shit, all kind of shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, up front, like, people, if you tell people that you want to be a producer, you want to do this, but it's skeptical, they kind of skeptical about it, like, it ain't that many people that make it. There's so many of them out here, but it ain't that many that make it, though, you know what I'm saying? So their first reaction gonna be like, nah, don't do that. Go to school, go do this, you know, get some guaranteed money, you know what I'm saying? But I knew what I wanted to do, so you know, like, I told him, I was like, look, I wanna make beats, this and that, you know what I'm saying? Then, you know, one too many people tripping though, but you know, you gotta make sacrifices. Like me personally, I dropped out of high school, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't for beats, but it actually like helped out for what I was doing though, you know what I'm saying? But it was still a sacrifice though that I had to make though, you know? I had to listen to everybody telling me that you ain't gonna be able to get this or be able to do this, and, you know, then shit, turn around, do it, but like with a lot of people don't understand, it take time, you know what I'm saying? It take a lot of time, and you know, I put in my work, you know, shit just turned out real good. Okay. I wish everybody who I fucks with would be straight. On money, everything, that's one wish. Another one. I don't know, it's crazy. 3 wishes. Another hit, continuous hits. And I guess a good long life, something I can reflect on, you know what I'm saying? Something good. I ain't all into the material shit, you know what I'm saying? That shit come and go, so I'm just trying to I'm trying to do something like a little more realistic, you know what I'm saying? Realistic wishes. Yeah. I spend all my money I got. I go crazy right now. I go to the strip club, go get everything I want, go wild, you know what I'm saying? To go crazy, it's 24 hours, you know what I'm saying? I do that. Listen to a lot of Future, a lot of Rocco, and who else? A lot of Young Jeezy too, just like the basic Atlanta people, man. It ain't nobody too major about it. These people I've been listening to, except for Future, I just kind of like start picking up on it though. But Rocco and Young Jeezy, I've been listening to a lot though. Don't give up, man. Just keep on grinding, man. As much work as you put in, as much work as you're going to get out. So y'all just work y'all ass off, you know, you're going to get what you want. You know what I'm saying? That's what I did, and I'm good now. I got one with A-Sud. I got one with Titty Boy and Rick Ross. I got one with Young Jeezy, Yo Gotti. Who else? I don't know. Them ones off top that I remember, though. You know what I'm saying? And I guess I'm kind of working on shit for Charlie Lowe right now. Who else? I don't know. After that, then I got a whole bunch of indie artists who I be fucking with too. So, you know what I'm saying? I still be out here showing love to the indie artists. So, it's a lot of them too. So, my nigga be Stacks. That's that nigga, man. He go in. He from North Carolina, man. So, I salute him. That's the only one my name, though. That's the one who I really fuck with, though. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody who be showing the nigga love, man. Shout out to Twitter. I want y'all to verify me too. Shout out to everybody, really. You know what I'm saying? Everybody will be showing me love. No specific. I don't want to throw out no names and then forget people. You know, they be getting mad. But, you know, shout out to everybody. Best way is through Twitter at Sonny Digital. Facebook. I don't know if y'all can do Facebook, man. It be so much shit going on there. I don't even think nobody touch Facebook no more. But my Facebook at Sonny Digital. / Sonny Digital. Then really, that's it. After that, you pass Twitter, go to my DM, get my number, you know what I'm saying? Just call me and then shit, we just go from there. Make everybody happy, man. Keep everybody satisfied, you know what I'm saying? Wanna keep everybody satisfied, keep everybody straight, and shit, keep on making music and trying to make another hit for the people so I don't let y'all down.
Feel fresh hell in my truth. I stop, okay, cool. Trap door, no, I keep that too. That racks on racks, I'm on for the phone. I'm on the globe, ain't on TV. And when you look, you see what I see. Hey,